Assalamu alaikum. We are at the Masjid Nabawi. We are going to Roza Rasool. It is very close. We're almost there. So I'm going to show you now once I get inside. Right here. I'm showing Roza Rasool from outside. It has a green dome on top. And it's really close to gate number 38 of the Masjid. Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam is buried here, as well as Abu Bakr radiyallahu anhu, Umar ibn al-Khattab radiyallahu anhu as well. And Umar radiyallahu anhu had, Aisha radiyallahu anha was saving the spot in which Umar radiyallahu anhu was buried for herself. But Umar radiyallahu anhu wanted to be buried there, so he asked permission twice to be buried there. She said, yeah, okay. So that he was buried next to the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam and next to Abu Bakr. So now these, the Miss fans are all now on. You have to take your slippers in your hands, as I have them. Let's go. Hold on, I'll just call it through that. Thing looks very good to go through. It's perfectly nicely. Now they have a curtain that doesn't even let you see. You can only see through this, with any of the walls. And let's see. Chandelier. That is not it. Mm. Oh, come on.
Thank you. حجي بيساب حجي.